the pyramids. First, I'm gonna talk about the pyramids. The pyramids of Giza are arranged from the right to the left. The pyramid bone. Then the second one is called Khafra. And the last one is called the Khawra. The pyramid, it's also called Khufu. The Great Pyramid is also called Khufu. It's one of the seven wonders of the world. It's located in Giza, in Egypt. The Great Pyramid was the cause of King Khufu's fame. It's also characterized by its ingenuity in engineering and its huge size. It was built on an area of 13 arcs. It's 146 meter height. It's influenced by the time factor, so it's now 138 meters high. It consists of a million stones. Each one weighs up to 2 tons. Secondly, I'm gonna talk about the second pyramid. It's also called Khafra. It was built by the King Khafra. Its height is about 360.4 meters or 448 feet. It was built on an area of 215 meters or 700 feet. The middle pyramid was Gilgamesh. Constructed in the same style of the first one. And lastly, I'm gonna talk about the smallest pyramid, Menkaure. It was built by the King Menkaure. It's one of the pyramids of Giza in Egypt. Its height about 66 meters, but by the time factors, it's now 62 meters after the fall of its outer covering. Egypt is famous because of these pyramids, as they are one of the seven wonders of the world. And now